All right, welcome to along my flying to Bowstring, Minnesota, flying. Here we are. We are flying along. We are coming in on final here. This is a 360 video, so if you have it on an iPad or some type of device, you can swing it around, look around. Here we are on final, coming in to touchdown, landing here in the fall. See all the colors, the trees and everything turning. Coming touchdown, so the grass strip here. A couple little bounces. Not really bounces, just a couple little bumps in there. It's actually pretty smooth. So as we taxi along here, you can look off to your left. And you'll see the hangars and stuff here at Bowstring. We're going to taxi down the runway. I got there a little early. And you'll see here as we taxi up, you're going to see all the other... I got a couple pictures of the other aircraft and stuff. There's a few other ones that got here before me. This was part of the fly in for the here we go. Taxi up, and up on the right is the place where they have all the stuff for food and parking and everything. There was a very little wind, so depending which way you landed, it's kind of had to do with the traffic, really. So, but just keep taxiing along. You can kind of spin around and look, see the runway, see the trees, see the sky. It was a nice sky here early on. We're gonna taxi up here to the right and taxi in and park. Too many aircraft landing, taking off as of now, but you'll see in some of the pictures there was several people on the runway at once later. So here's some of the people came in and landed ahead of time in front of me. There wasn't too many people in the pattern when I came in to land, but after I landed, it filled up pretty quick. So, again, it was a nice area. They have quite the spread of food and everything. Had some people that care to camp out and everything there, so. Look around, see all the other aircraft. Got a lot of people that must have came in night before and camped out. This is a 360 video, so you can swing it around and look at everything. We're going to come in here and park here, and then I'm going to show you some of the stuff. Here's one of the pictures here. Stuff set up. Here's some of all the aircraft there landing on the runway. So, alright, we're going to start this back up, and we're going to take off here. So we were able to get some food and use a restroom and talk with some other pilots. And they had a fire, stuff out there, hang out, talk. So here we are set up and get ready for takeoff. Got us here checking everything out. Make sure it's listening to the radio, make sure no one else is coming. Checking the sky, looking around. You kind of see down in the trees here. So so everything looks good. Get her out on the runway. And away we go. So kinda, this is kind of the taxiway. So get going a little ahead of time here. There we go. Flying along. Again, you can see all the colors and the trees, and there's all the hangars there at Bowstring. We're gonna take off. We're gonna clear up. There's gonna be some other people in the pattern coming the other direction, so I'm gonna clear up. Checking everything, we're gonna take off and head back towards home here. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Put a like down at the bottom, and we'll catch you next time. Have a good day.